pa.
Uy, action na.
Hey, ladies and gentlemen. Now, this is the pre-fight interview for two contenders, Romel Macaya and Renz Baloktot. Here they are now. Wait, paano may pupusto? Now, here is one of the fighters in the match, Renz Balinkinita. So, what do you feel about this free fight interview?
I'm excited.
You're excited? Do you have any message for Mr. Romel Macaya?
No any message, but I tell her na she go back and go home.
He's gonna go back to where he came from, and you should go home. Tell him the things that I told you. Go to hell, you know.
Go to hell, and pray for the other day.
Okay, that's about it. Now give us one boxing pulse. There you go, this is now. What's your name again?
I'm Renz.
Okay. Now here's the other contender, Mr. Romel Macaya. Now, Mr. Romel Macaya, do you have any message for your opponent, Renz Baloktot?
Pero pa Tagalog na lang. Takina ka, kaling ka sa akin.
What will you do to him?
Suntoyin sa mukha, sabugin ko.
Well, you should speak in English so that our fans in Romania can understand.
Wag na, mag-iisip pa ako eh.
So, okay,
I'm gonna interpreter ko.
Okay, there's gonna be an interpreter. So, what is your message for your friends in Romania?
I love you.
That's English.
Mahal na mahal kita.
Okay, the interpretation goes like this.
The interpretation is I love you.
Anything else you wanna say? What about the fans, the Filipino fans, and those who speaks in English?
Mahal na mahal ko kayo lahat.
What else? You already said that.
Padalangin niyo ako na manalo.
Okay, the interpretation goes like this.
The interpretation is, please pray for his soul. He's going to die.
You're going to die. Okay, now let's go to the match itself. Give me a pose. A pose, tanga pose. There. And here are the judges for today's match. Sir Jules Ronquillo, one of the judges. Mr. Conrad Magawang, one of the judges. Say hi. And here are the fans. Fans. Tinga. Sui, fans. Here's one of the fans. Say hi to your kababayan in the Philippines.
Hi.
Now, gentlemen, listen to me. This three rounds of boxing, 5 seconds each round. No hitting below the belt. Now,
I don't have belt.
You don't have a belt?
Okay,
round one. Ding, 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 ding. One, two, three, four. Five.
Ding, 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 ding.
Round two.
Maganda naman ang konti.
Round two nga, kasi naglalaba ako kulit.
Touch gloves. Round two. Three, two, one.
Okay. Round three.
Round three, fight. Five. Ding 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 ding! Ding 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 ding! And the winner by... Wala pa pala decision. And the winner by cheating... Referee's decision.
Romel
Macaya! Do you have any messages for Romel because you lost?
No.
No messages again?
No.
Do you feel cheated? You feel cheated?
Did
he cheat you?
So. Because she's so madaya. No madaya.
And here's our winner, Romel Macaya. Do you have any message to your fans?
Maraming salamat po sa inyong pagsuporta.
What about the fans in Romania?
I love you, Alex.
Did you get that from boxing? Did you get that damage from boxing? So you just like to eat candies, huh?
Yeah.
Okay. Ding 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 ding. Cut.